This place be? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Artaean. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. Until next time. To defend yourself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry. Fascinating.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented. You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. Sir? How quaint. I am Savos Arryn, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research. Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently speak with Urog in the Arcani, and good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
I don't want to see you treated. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this. I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. Not enough to bother with. Archmage Arryn's approach to these things is just to let them sort themselves out.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarfold, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there. I know full well that you have. Please do not insult my intelligence. Tolfdir is still there now, is he? I shall expect a full report when he returns. Something was discovered in Sarthol that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now. I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them. Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name... We've got some... Take a look. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. You're... ...and Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything! Take a look. Take a look. you come back.
Some gold for a veteran?
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
Ah, you're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Ah, well, it was a long shot. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
You look like an adventurous
one. You need herbs.
I bet we're kindred spirits, you and I. You were there for Rogvir's execution. People to see and places to go, huh? Later then.
Want to play tag?
Pardon me. Papa says I won't see Rogvir anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not. Mother says you should...
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Biren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lot. Huh. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. bits and pieces anytime.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarthal. Mages in a belly crypt. No good can come of that.
Keep giving and giving, Bercy. And
welcome to the Pond Prawn.
When is it going to end?
What can I do for you?
You know I don't mean that.
In my youth, I was a fisherman. I had a beauty. Layla is as clueless as she's stupid. No. If anything's to be done about this, we have to deal with it ourselves. I have all sorts of interesting items for pickings, maybe trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. If you're looking for anything to... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me.
God. Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it. Mm-hmm.
By the gods.
Dragon!
I'm getting out of here.
Somebody help!
Slay it! Slay the dragon!
Say.
It's really dead.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
We've got small weapons. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's path. There's a tranquility in
student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. That's a real shame. Gonna make it hard for you to pay a healer after we cave your skull in. Now ain't this a surprise?
Thank you.
Jacob.
Thank you.
enjoy this.
Begin.
I'm going to find you.
Ah!
mess with me.
can't hide from me.
Suffer at my hands!